The Pigman used to be found in villages on the game of Minecraft. That is until the villager came. This is a story about the Pigman. When villagers came and took the Pigman's spotlight, the Pigman were mad and left their home. Ran away in hopes to find another village and be loved again. The Pigman then returned with a sword and began killing all villagers that lived in its village. Finding every villager it can, struck it down. A villager in its place, struck it down, burned down their homes. And if the villagers ever take over its spotlight again, it would blow up the villages and burn down their crops.